I'm going to read a book called Cicada by Australian author and illustrator Shaun Tan. Cicada is a little bit different to some other books I've read, in that when I read it, I felt a little bit sad. But it also made me think. It made me think, why do I feel like this? And what can I learn from this story? Let's read Cicada now, and afterwards, we'll have a bit of a chat about how we feel about the story. Cicada, by Shaun Tan. Cicada work in tall building. Data entry clerk, 17 year. No sick day, no mistake.